Welcome back to Cattlemen, where today we're talking about stockmanship and stewardship. And with us from the NCBA is their Beef Quality Assurance Associate Director. And Chase DeCoy is with us. Let's talk about this stockmanship and stewardship program, which is really gaining a lot of ground these days.
Yeah, certainly, Russell. With our partnership with Beringer Ingelheim, NCBA has been able to expand and enhance the stockmanship and stewardship program. So we've been able to continue doing the same events that we've been doing for years and years, and cattlemen have come to adopt and love those events, and now we're able to expand those into multi-day regional events that we're really looking forward to presenting across the country.
What has been the response so far as you have some of these meetings, whether it be at the national convention or some on these regional levels?
Yeah, so obviously at our national cattle industry convention and NCBA trade show, we have the demonstration arena in the trade show, and that's really a flavor and a taste for attendees to understand what the stockmanship and stewardship program is and how those demonstrations work, and also get to know and meet our great clinicians, Kurt Pate and Ron Gill, who people across the country have come to love their style of stockmanship and low stress cattle handling.
Well, as people can see in the background, I mean, folks are starting to fill in here for this particular one in Nashville. But, you know, as you kind of watch the crowd, gauge the crowd, can you see the interest growing?
Yeah, we certainly do. We're really excited to see the attendance at these grow, not just this year, but in future years, as we really promote these and get people to understand how low-stress stockmanship skills can really improve their bottom line and enhance their cattle operation.
And of course, as Chase mentioned, more and more of these regional stockmanship and stewardship programs are going to take place across the region. And for more information on when and where those are going to happen, you can always visit stockmanshipandstewardship.org.